Here, pick a fast car. I'm not driving that. Okay, well, since it's unmarked, I'll drive it. Okay, where did you go? What is this, the Mustang? No, we'll drive the Dodge. I don't like Ford. Okay. Alright, you can call it in. Everything in dispatch, since you're my ride-along, you're calling in.
Active One Foxtrot 04 is going to be activating Medic 1. Show me available.
I'm gonna be active 1080 with a black four-door Hellcat, major 1050 at the boathouse, 287.
3K107, show me spawning code 3.
Union 2, show us on scene.
3K107, we're gonna be on scene.
7C, boathouse coast.
Seven, show me the spending. You want 7, show me back to 8.
Thank you.
Unit 102, can I have you at station, please?
Thank you. King 08, possibly going to be on a 1080.
King 107, show me back 1080.
08, motor vehicle accident, postal 360, suspect attempt to brake check me at postal 360, requesting 71 as well as 32.
3K107, showing you responding code. Need 10-9 that postal.
360, code 3, please.
Medic 1 responding. Put 3.
Medical, can I have you in an art as well?
Be on Sonora Freeway.
He possibly does have a good touch. A concussion.
Hello, sir. Can you hear me? Out. Medical?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you? Are you able to get? Are you able to get out of the vehicle?
Yeah. I just have a headache.
You have a headache?
Yeah.
I mean, my car went under him.
Yeah, but I hit that bump pretty hard, falling back down.
All right. Do you know what day it is today?
Tuesday.
Do you remember your name?
Walter White.
Do you know what year it is?
No.
Alright, maybe you have a bit of slight memory loss and maybe concussed. Are you feeling dizzy or nauseated?
Very dizzy.
Can you come over here and just sit down by the truck here? Well, for concussion, I'll give you some,
The sun's really bright.
You are wearing sunglasses, by the way.
I know. It's still really bright.
Alright, just have a seat there for me. I'll give you some ibuprofen, and, I don't recommend you drive. Try to get a couple days rest. And maybe see your doctor. I just go to emergency and maybe get your medically cleared by a doctor.
You gotta sit down for a second. Oh, shit.
You're good. Let me grab from my bag here. Alright, here, you can take that. Get you some water. You feel any pain anywhere else? No, not in your neck? Your shoulder?
Not a lot, no.
Were you wearing your seatbelt when you crashed?
Yeah, I was.
Alright. Do you have any heart conditions?
No, I don't.
Okay.
I do want to add that I have lung cancer, but I don't think that'll cause any issues.
Well, the Advil's not going to affect that, but it's going to help with the pain a little bit. But, no cuts, bruises anywhere?
I got a big bruise on the top of my head, but it
should. Jeez. Let me get an ice pack for that. Alright, here you go. Oh. Damn it. I alt on the screen. And just hold that on your head for a while. I could probably wrap the ice pack on your head if you like. Stay right there. Alright, are you guys arresting him for anything criminal?
Just speeding.
Alright.
It's not an arrestable offense, it'll just be a sight.
Alright, he's not gonna be able to drive out of here. He's got a big bruise on his head. A little bit of slight memory loss, so. Might be from the collision. I told him he might need to go get checked out at the hospital. But other than that, he seems to be fine. No broken bones or cuts. He's good to go. He's gonna have to get a ride home or a taxi or something.
I can get a ride home, no problem.
Or if he wants a ride to the hospital, I could do that for him as well.
Alright.
Alright.
I'm gonna get him out of this storm.
Alright, sir. Would you like a ride to the hospital, or you need a ride home?
A ride to the hospital would be great.
You're not gonna be able to drive just because you're concussed, so...
Yeah, it's okay.
I would recommend you get picked up from the hospital. And if the concussion gets worse, I would recommend going back.
Alright.
I'm going to be completely honest with you. I'm not even going to cite you tonight. Your night's pretty much already getting worse. It's thundering.
Yeah.
So, that was crazy.
Alright.
IMS is going for
shit. Wait, show me in routes to hospital times one.
Medic one is now code 4 RTP. Whoa.
Go wait to the pickup.
Yeah,
truck.
There you
mind
go.
Pulling over that.
I can't. He just hit me, and I gotta check on my dog.
And
one, I need a unit to go pull over that flat Challenger heading down to Norway. Continue straight, convict.
What the hell?
probably when that AOP.
Taking off of me to a two northeastbound East Joshua Road. It's going to be a black Fordo Charger times one Bravo Mike inside.
3King107, show me responding code 3. Grand 20.
Last scene. I believe they're going to be at the Sandy gas station now. On the repair station.
And for if you have to hit them into the brick wall, they won't escape.
It's gonna be coming past 24/7 now. Southwestbound, Humber Drive 297, coming past the PD. Gonna be on 275 southbound Panorama Drive. Continuing past Firewheels now southeastbound Panorama Drive 277 heading towards Yellow Jacks.
Secondary permission to pass.
279 Panorama Drive. I mean on to the major 1050. Opposite lanes of traffic now.
King away permission to take primary.
10-4, once we're off this ramp, go for it.
You're only gonna be passing on your left.
Speaking 107, permission to pass the truck.
Go for it.
Left on the East Joshua 089. 319, 317.
Zemo 1, what's the current priority?
It's gonna be a 1080.
01, can we get a pit timer?
10-4, 1 minute. What's gonna be the current 20?
Suspect in custody, setting priority back to cool. Should we be pulling off postal 299?
3King107, same traffic, show me 10-8.
Can I get a transport unit down here, specifically that Crown Vic that just left the scene, 2311?
10-4, I'll be coming back. Only my 01 to all units, can we go ahead and get a quick debrief for that priority?
8-4.
10-4, 201 will be en route as soon as.
Responding to the station,
Kingo 8 radio check.
Lima Charlie.
01, Sherman 23 FPD.
On radio check.
Following 02, show me back 10-8.
Direct.
Roll Nemo 2.
Can you go ahead and come to the PD?
Already here.
Before come into the offices, somebody's got a question for you.
Direct.
way back tonight.
18, Tim Trophy.
King 107, show you back 10-8. 10-8.
Should be signal 11 at 296.
Disregard Union 2 back tonight.
201 Sherwin 107 1042. Have a good night.
Have a good night.
disregard Union 2 is going to be on a 1011 with a black and colored four-door Charger, Postal 277, no additional 32 needed.
Be advised, I have a 1080, gray Audi RA, going east, Joshua 282. Additionals, we're gonna be going towards the highway, freeway. Be passing the Valrose MC.
Update.
Eyes, lost eyes on vehicle is a gray Audi RA. Suspect was in a white pilot's uniform. Revise, he's probably on the freeway going towards Route 68.
We're breaking over the area.
Any eyes on the vehicle?
Negative, still looking.
10-4. Be advised, do we have any air units on? can we get one of you guys in this car for a gray Audi RA?
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure you go check out my YouTube channel. Like, subscribe, and comment if you like my content. And if you'd like to join this server, InfinityRP, join my Discord, and I'll point you in the right direction. Thanks for watching once again. I'll be back with more InfinityRP. Stay tuned.
I have someone bashing into my vehicle to 75.
One Fox Shuttle 4 is going to be 1042, 107. Have a good day.
Go wait, can we set a bolo out for the vehicle? I'm going to be en route to